It is now time to start the record again.